the good village, I was going to say village people, but the good, the village folk of Cropredy, particularly the bell ringers, wanted to add two new bells to their ring in the tower. So they had two beautiful new bells cast, and the first bell was dedicated to the village itself, and that's called the St. Mary Bell. And for the second one, they wanted to recognise the fact that up to that point, there'd been a festival happening every second weekend in August. So the second bell is hanging alongside the other seven, as I speak now, and cast into it, in beautiful lettering, it reads, Fairport Convention Festival Bell.
Result or what, Leek? I mean, you know, we're folk rock, yeah. Black Sabbath, you know, they're heavy metal. They haven't got a bell named after them. We are more metal than Sabbath.
Yeah.
We are more metal than Sabbath.
I mean, imagine how many Grammys you'd have to melt down to make a church bell. There just haven't been enough made.
So this song does mention the festival. It mentions the bell. And it's called Festival Bell.
And it has a chorus line as well, which is much simpler. Oh, yeah. Chorus line than any of, you know, you get lots of folk acts up here, we've been talking to Dave, and you all sing along with them and they give you like complicated choruses and stuff, you know, ones I can't remember or any of the acts in fact, but because we're nice people, we have a very simple chorus. All you have to do is go Jack when you get a cue. Yeah, so can you do that, Leek?
Yes.
Sorry, can you do that, Leek?
Marvellous. Watch for the chaps. They will guide Jack. You.
Jack! Like that.
Wait for it. Don't peek.
I'm excited. Are we recording this? Hang on.
The red light's on.
This will be the one.
This is a festival bell. Here we go. In 1690 was the year a bell was cast in Cheekham. William Bagley was the name, the foundry man that made them. With another fight before the lowest was a tenner, settling for a 6 bill in the old church tower. There was such a gathering, all to bring the new year in. The captain of the ringers was a man named William Jack.
Jack!
300 years later now it's minor and major,
ringing with St. Mary and the festival bell.
Hold on to the tail end when the treble it is going. Be sure to watch the changes, now you know that she is gone. Look to Sally for a clue, then you'll know just what to do. We'll have to have a sign up clue, cause Bob's not here. Is he in the red light? Maybe in the brazen nose. Funny, but you think it here is practicing from there. 300 years later now it's minor and major,
ringing with St. Mary and the festival bell.
So still in the tower, waiting for the ringers. Centuries go by, still our voices sing. They ring throughout all Oxfordshire and out across the nation, even in America, maybe Russia too. For every year in August there's another celebration, peace and love, rock and roll, and what words too. Every act that takes the stage, all the music that is played is cast into a symbol in the old church tower. 300 years later now it's minor and major,
ringing with St. Mary and the festival bell.
Cause every act that takes the stage, all the music that is played is cast into a symbol in the old church tower. 300 years later now it's minor and major,
ringing with St. Mary and the festival bell. Ringing with St. Mary and the festival bell.
Thank you.
Chris Leslie, author.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I think I may have intimated earlier some